Something like that. It would be something like that. How does a visitor door work? Will that be like they can use, if I place it for example here, will the visitor go here and then wait here? But if I place one here and then one here and one here and the one here and here, will they then be like waltzing through the entire prison? They maybe can cater themselves a bit. The visitation area is a little bit of a hassle that way, because yeah, I gotta be honest, in my mind this looked a lot better. I mean, this is not bad, but it did look a lot better. I am thinking that maybe we don't really need to have 4 staff rooms and 4 bathrooms with shower. I think half of that will be enough. I can cut down. I mean, I cannot build. If I'm going to build this symmetric, it's not really going to work anyway. There will be some compromises. Instead, I think we're going to move this up here. So we're going to get rid of this. And I wish I could copy this, but I cannot, as far as I know. Could I use this as storages? I don't know. Yeah, it is true. The visitors can pass through freely. They don't need to have a guard on standby. In that case, I wonder, will visitors enter a staff-only area? That is something we should probably check. Okay. Yeah, it seems to be the case. So, in that case, I will flood the visitors through the staff area. Visitors can also bring contraband, but however, from what I read just now, they cannot be detected because they sort of spawn in the visitation room. So, I need to make sure to check. Yeah, the prisoners when they leave the visitation area. So, let's just do like that first. So the way we're gonna need to do this is to do like this. We will add another door here and another door over here. This over here will be the visitation area. Or the visitation door, I guess. Or should I have a fence here, perhaps? Seem to be a lot of doors, really. Let's just try to make a small corridor here and I can assess the situation. It's gonna have to be something like that. Okay, what if we do it like that? It's going to look a little bit weird, but... It feels like a really waste. I fell from down there. Well, that might be the best design I can come up with. But now we need to make a corridor around the prison so they can easily get to where they need to be. Sort of to how I have it like here, but what I have done here is that I have made a corridor, and then I have done another corridor. Which is not really that useful, really. It's almost better if I stick with one corridor like this. Scratch this one. Because it will be able to get around here anyway. And then we use this corridor for whatever we need to do. I also don't like that we have three here, but... whatever. I'll find a use for that. I mean, I could also do like this, but... it will not make a difference. Now we have a corridor around everywhere. So, the visitors will now be able to be everywhere around here. And, what I want to do first is that I want to focus on, minimum security. I'm not gonna be building, well, actually, maybe I do the planning for everything. Maybe I plan the entire prison. But I will only be building each wing individually. Let's have some doors so I know what's happening. It might be too big. No. It will be fine. It's gonna be like that though. So that's important. Then we can have set up a rule so they walk in here. One, two, and then left or right. And then I can even make like a line like that, or the same with prisoners. And then over here at the wall, we can have a patrolling prisoner over here. We don't need one over here, I think. So yeah, that's the size of the visitation room. Assuming we can fit the booth. How big is it? That's like what could it be? 2x2? That looks to be like a 2x2. Yeah, it is. We're gonna make the area smaller. And I will have a few staff room here because we're gonna have a patrolling guard over here. Or well, a stationary guard here who will tend to the door at all times. And these will provide with a bathroom as well. So it's gonna be a very, very small small staff room. Will be a shower, and there will be a toilet as well. There's a couch and something else. And then metal detectors. That's important. Okay. Well, that's how one place will look. And the only downside with this now Yeah, but then we need to rebuild if we're going like that. But if we are doing like... Yeah, we might have to do it like that anyway. We also need visitor door up there. That's essential. Hmm. Yeah, we need to rebuild a little bit. What I need to do is that I need to move this up a bit. Okay. So, staff door. Visitor door. Like that. So now the visitor can go in here. Walls right through here, up here. Inside here, go in here and here. For minimal security and medium security. I will make sure that there will be a fence here. Something like that. And actually, we can make it a little bit bigger, right? There will be a door over here. Like that. And do we have jail doors? And this will split them up. So they should not be able to get to each other. Let's begin with the minimal security. We are looking for, what did we say, 20? Or did I say 30? 5 different security. Aiming for 100 prisoners. So 20. But we remove... we remove 10 from death row. So 30. Yeah. 30 cells we need. For this. This will become yard. This will be... the corridor. But I can also do it with the yard. With a fence. I will look into that soon. Yeah, I need to... Can I place all objects in there? The problem with our design is that we're not gonna have any cells that can see the outside. So we do need a bed over there. Toilet. And we're gonna build it all in brick. I need to fix this. I want to build the ideal cell first just to see how big it will be. Otherwise it's gonna be very hard to adapt afterwards. But I think that might be the best area. Yeah, that's how I should have built it. Am I built the wrong one? Oh no, shit. What a waste of money. Right, there we go. That is the minimum security wall. And it's become day anyway. I think it will work, but yeah. I need to remove the that. So, shower. Sing and mirror. Glass window. Drain. I wish you could only filter through like what affects Celigrade filter. By rune. Getting a little tight in here, not gonna lie. We need to get another wall in there. I want to move this over here. I hope we can do that. But it shouldn't be a difference. I think they need to get like eyes off them when they are sleeping. That is the best place for it. And then we need like objects. We are getting the desk. I hate the sound they are making. I hope they can still reach the bed. Otherwise, we need to well, expand the cell. One that way, maybe. Because the next thing I want is a TV. I don't think they can reach it. But according to that, they can. Well, do I risk it? That's a problem, really. It is a damn risk, but I mean, if he can, then everyone should be able to. Because here they will have entertainment, they will have a desk, and even a computer by the looks of it. They have radiator, they have showers and everything, they have toilets, and we have considered privacy as well, apart from the window here. But it should be fine. And we have heat, they're gonna have running water and everything. It should be fine. Let's fast forward until daylight. I think that might be the most ideal cell. Right, okay. I just need to go to the bathroom quickly. So, be right back. Alrighty, let's continue. Okay, I think that's enough. How many will this be? That is 8. It needs to be 15. In total. It's not gonna fit. So I'm gonna have to build some cells over here. Yeah, we're gonna need to use all the available space. Because this will be... a yard. But I need to also make sure that we get the food to the canteen. And the canteen... Well, I don't really know where the canteen will be. Let's just try to finish the prison first. Well, the swing at least. Okay, how about this? So we're gonna have 10, 10, 5. No, wait, hold on. We need 13. Yeah, we need 30. Yeah, of course. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's true. And we need more. Then we might have to ruin all of this. Because we're going to need maybe a corridor. I will think about it. Maybe not. I don't like them having that close to the road. I don't like that at all. That's 10. So we can use that as entrance. And out here can the yard be. It will not be enough. I need this section here in order to pull it off. That is so messed up. No, I cannot build like this. It feels like the best thing. I mean, this is going to be the biggest cell block after all, but it feels like I need to like make a corner and then go down here a little bit in order to get it done nicely. So maybe, let's see, it will be 10. No, yeah, it has to be more than 10 if I'm going to fit like this. It has to be 15, that would be the best. Well, let's experiment. I would like to have an exit somewhere here to the yard. To this place here. Okay, that's 15. But I don't like it that much because it's not symmetric. I needed to, yeah, we need to, extend this with one. It's gonna be all of this. That doesn't work. Okay, that is 16. Okay, that is 25. Well, that is one way we can do things. I could make this a common room, I think. It does need to be bigger. No. So yeah, I could make that a common room. And just for the sake of it, we can use this for something else. I would still have liked to have a exit over here. But the only way for me to get that now is to move all of this over here.